This illustration features the KM's model unit's sequence of operation through the animated wiring diagram. Most KM units share the same sequence of operation and similar wiring diagram. We begin by showing line 1, the black wire, energized. This is true in any typical 220-volt single-phase application when power is applied. When we energize line 2, the brown wire, notice that the power goes into the compressor contactor and passes through the thermostatic bin controlled, if equipped, and the 10-amp fuse. It then splits between terminal 7 and 10 of the K1 connector and terminals 1 and 6 of the toggle switch. The relays on the board feed power from terminals 7 and 10 to energize all the different components in an orderly manner to make ice. When you turn the switch to wash, there is direct power to the water pump. It is not controlled by the board. This is a good way to verify power to the unit and check the water pump. When you turn the switch to ice, power comes out of terminal 2 on the toggle switch, passes through the high pressure switch, and energizes the 12-volt transformer. The 12-volt signal passes through the interlock switch, energizing the control board, lighting the red power LED and the bin control closed green LED. The green LED number 4 indicates the start of the 1-minute fill cycle. Notice the water valve is energized by the orange wire from terminal 6. The water reservoir fills up and closes the float switch, which sends the unit into harvest. The green LED number 2 will light up when energizing the hot gas valve through the pink wire on terminal 2. When the green LED number 1 is lit, the compressor is energized through the violet wires on terminals 1 and 9. As the hot gas flows through the suction line, the temperature starts to rise. Once it reaches 48 to 50 degrees Fahrenheit, the thermistor located on the suction line sends a 3.9 k-ohm signal to the control board. This will initiate the harvest termination timer and later send the unit into the freeze cycle. Please note that LED number 4, the water valve, may remain energized 3 to 6 minutes during the harvest cycle. In the freeze cycle, the condenser fan motor is energized by terminal 3, the black wire. The water pump is energized by terminal 4, the red wire. Notice the water pump is energized through the toggle switch when in the freeze cycle. As the water in the reservoir depletes, the float switch will open, and the cycles will repeat until the ice bin or dispenser is full. Please visit our website, hoshizakiamerica.com/support, for more information. Or call tech support at 1-800-233-1940.